Brian Melvin died after being infected with cholera from drinking water. He describes how his soul was separated from his body and taken to hell. While in hell, his demon guide showed him miles and miles of cubes, most of them containing the souls of people suffering their own personal hell for their deeds during their life on Earth. Will Brian Melvin suffer in hell for all eternity or not? Next, on Stories of the Supernatural.